My name is Ankit Ghelawat. I am a second year student of the Department of Ocean Engineering and Naval Architecture, enrolled in its BTech course. I am from Sonipat, Haryana. I am a boarder of Meghna Shah Hall of Residence. I am contesting for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games, Technology Students Gymkhana, Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, for the academic session 2014-2015.
Hello, yeah, Ankit, why are you contesting for this course?
Sir, regarding my credential, I will explain in my statement of purpose. And from that, you will come to know that why I am contesting. And also you will realize that I am suitable candidate for this post.
Thank you.
Do we have any more questions on the introductions? Ankit, you may begin with your SOP, please.
The very basis of my candidature for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games, Technology Students Gymkhana, Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, stands on my active participation in various extracurricular activities. During my stay at IIT Kharagpur, I have been actively involved in different spheres, namely football, cricket, athletics, dramatics, and choreography. Sports have always been an integral part of my life, having started playing football at the age of 8. To begin with, some of my major achievements. I have played football at the district level and was the captain of football team of Rishikul Vidyapeeth School. In my first year in IIT Kharagpur, I was one of the three first year inter-IIT probables in football for the 48th inter-IIT sports meet. I was a part of goal winning inter-hall football team and also a part of cricket and athletics team of Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya Hall of Residence. In my second year, I was the playing member of bronze winning football team of IIT Kharagpur in the 49th inter-IIT sports meet held at IIT Guwahati. This was certainly an achievement for IIT Kharagpur, as we bagged this position after a span of 4 years, which came under my tenure of the Secretary Football Subcommittee. As the Secretary Football Subcommittee, I initiated the participation of IIT Kharagpur in the Boca Junior Football Champs. This was the first time ever IIT Kharagpur participated in such tournament. I was one of the players of IIT Kharagpur who participated in this tournament and we won bronze medal. I have also won bronze medal in 5 km open IIT road race and have participated in 800 m, 1500 m, 5000 m race and 6.6 km road race for Meghna Shah Hall of Residence in inter-hall athletics competition. I was the vice captain of gold winning football team of Meghna Shah Hall of Residence in inter-hall tournament. I am a responsible person, committed and dedicated towards any assignment that I undertake. The experience gained from being involved in various events and at different levels of competition along with holding a position of responsibility as the secretary football subcommittee, gives me the confidence to take up the responsibility of general secretary sports and games, technology students Gymkhana, Indian Institute of Technology Kharagpur, and work with full devotion and dedication for the upliftment of sporting culture of IIT Kharagpur.
Ankit, what is Boca Junior Football Champs?
Sir, Boca Junior Football Champs is a tournament organized by the Boca Junior Club of Argentina, which is known for its professional team in the world. Also, famous footballer Diego Maradona used to play for this club. Sir, and please let me complete my answer. And this time, this tournament conducted in 8 different cities of India for the nationwide search of talented football players who can get opportunity to be trained under the coaches of Boca Junior Club in Argentina.
Okay, Ankit.
Let me complete my
question. Okay, Ankit, can you tell me what initiatives have you taken as a secretary football subcommittee this year?
Sir, as the secretary football subcommittee, I brought teams from outside for the practice matches before inter-IT sports meet, which helped us to win bronze medal after a span of 4 years. I also initiated the participation of IIT Kharagpur in Boca Junior Football Champs, and this was the first time ever IIT Kharagpur participated in this tournament and we won bronze medal. I have also conducted open IIT tournament and also night matches in inter-hall football tournament for the first time ever in the history of IIT Kharagpur. I also propose for bringing refrigerator in Tata Sports Complex, and I am proud to say that I was successful for bringing it, and which is proving very effective for the players.
Well, Ankit, you have taken many initiatives at institute level. Have you taken any initiative at your hall level?
Yes, sir. As I have mentioned in my statement of purpose, I was the vice captain of football team of Meghna Sahol of Residence, and I ensured proper practice of my team before inter-hall tournament, which is reflected from the performance of Meghna Sahol of Residence in inter-hall tournament as we won gold medal.
Ankit,
hello. Ankit, I have a question. You were the secchi of the football team, right?
Yes, sir.
So you must be well aware of the condition of the filter present at the TSC. Is it working fine? So what were the initiatives you took for repair of that filter?
Yes, sir. As I have already taken responsibility for bringing refrigerator and please let me complete my answer.
Actually,
I will ensure that there will be proper water facilities in Tata Sports Complex.
I'm sorry to say, Ankit, but my question was regarding the filter, which was yet not repaired. And what were the initiatives that you took to get it repaired? That was my question, not regarding the refrigerator.
Sir, for your information, I want to tell you that I have given application.
Have my information.
Sir, please let me complete my answer. And
yes, sure.
Between it was repaired, but again it was damaged. So I will ensure you that I will myself take initiative, and it will be fine when I will be elected as general secretary sports and games.
Fine. So you mean to say that in future,
just one follow-up question.
It's not a
follow-up. It's just one follow-up question that you've already asked it.
Mr.
Kailawas, I request all the panelists just one follow-up question, please.
Yeah. Mr. Kailawas,
you too. Ankit, mentioned that you were the captain during your school time at district level. So, what was their achievement?
Yes, sir. I represented my school in inter-school football tournament at district level.
Okay, Mr. Kailawat, when and why did you decide to contest for the post of General Secretary Sports and Games?
Sir, I am currently the Secretary Football Subcommittee and I perform my duties very well, which is reflected from the performance of IIT Kharagpur in Inter-IIT Sports Meet as we bagged bronze medal after a span of 4 years.
Okay.
I have not completed my answer yet.
Okay.
And also, I was the part of goal-winning football team in my first year as well as in my second year. So, and I also took part in many athletics events. All these events helped me a lot, and the successful tenure of the secretary motivated me to contest for the General Secretary's Sports and Games.
Ankit, okay.
Who were the champions of football last year and this year?
Sir, last year, gold medal won by Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya Hall of Residence, and this time, gold medal won by Meghna Shah Hall of Residence.
Were you the part of both of
I have a question.
Yes, sir. I was the part of both the goal-winning football team.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Ankit, I have a question for you. First of all, congratulations for your achievement. But do you know, a very good student can't be a very good teacher, right? You're asking about football, you're asking about cricket and athletes. What about the other games? Do you have any managerial kind of skills that you can implement to improve the General Secretary sports and the games? What you will do?
Ma'am, I have already mentioned in my statement of purpose that I am a manager and I have organized many events as the Secretary Football Subcommittee. And this will help me to perform my duties of General Secretary Sports and Games more efficiently.
Ankit, I have a question.
About the other games, Ankit? I am asking about the other games apart from football and cricket.
Ma'am, in my second year, I am a Secretary Football Subcommittee and I perform my duties very well. So if I will be elected as the General Secretary Sports and Games, I assure you that I will perform my duties very well for all sports and games if I will be elected.
Ankit, I have a question for you. Are you aware of the standings of the men's and the women's general championship in this year's Inter-IIT?
Yes, sir.
So you must also be knowing that the performance of the women's team has gone down and the men's team has improved. So how will you strike a balance?
Yes, sir, I know.
So how will you strike a balance between improving the performance for both the men's and women's general championship? Have you taken any initiatives towards that?
Yes, sir. I have already mentioned my initiative as the Secretary Football.
No. Ankit, my question is, the performance of the men's and the women's team has not been equal this year. Women's team has not performed as expected. So what will you do if you are elected as General Secretary to maintain a balance between both the performances?
Sir, regarding girls' result, I want to tell you that our best athlete was injured in Inter-IIT Sports Meet. Apart from this, due to rain, the practice hampered very much this time.
So
please let me complete my answer. And for your information, I want to tell you that we won gold medal in tennis in girls and bronze medal in badminton in girls and reached into the quarter-final in most of the games. So I have faith in them that they will surely perform well in 50th Inter-IIT Sports Meet, which will be held in IIT Bombay.
I am aware of the standings, Ankit. Okay. What I am trying to say, I have a follow-up for this. What I am trying to say that the tennis team has been winning the gold for the past 3 years. You said that one of the major players was injured. So are you trying to give an excuse using the one player for the entire contingent?
No, sir, this was not an excuse. And I also mentioned that we reached into the quarter-final in most of the games and they tried their best this time and I have faith in them that they will perform well in next Inter-IIT Sports Meet.
Okay, Ankit, tell me, which post do you hold this year as in Gymkhana?
The Secretary Football Subcommittee.
So, are you responsible for other sports this year?
No, sir. My responsibility is for football only this year.
And what medal did IIT Kharagpur secure in football?
your bronze medal after a span of 4 years.
Thank you.
Hello, I have a question. You have been involved in various internal activities. Don't you think your performance will be affected once you get elected for the post of General Secretary? And you have been involved in cricket, football, various activities.
Sir, I have been involved in various events in my second year also, apart from the Secretary Football Subcommittee. And I manage my time and I participate in events as well as perform my duties of the Secretary Football Subcommittee. And as I have learned how to manage my time, so this will help me to perform my duties of General Secretary Sports and Game more efficiently, and I will continue to take part in various events also.
Okay.
Ankit, we are all aware of the fact that you have got the refrigerator. But the thing is, can I know what efforts have you made for the players regarding their diet? It's like, if you will be the General Secretary, what efforts you will make for improving the diet, because mess food isn't sufficient and all the food available in KGP, taking in that into context, what should be the diet and what efforts you will make?
Sir, ma'am, if the mess food is bad, then it should not only for intra-IT players, it is for all students. And also when for another
don't you think that sportsmen require extra effort, so extra special diet is required for them? For representing,
ma'am, already refreshment is given to them before, for 1 month before intra-IT sports meet.
Just for 1 month.
Ankit, I have a question for you. Actually, I'm very convinced by your profile. So, I think you've managed the things pretty well. So, we do not really need a second GSEC. I think you can manage the things all on your own. So, what do you want to say about that?
No, sir, if there will be second General Secretary Sports and Games, we can together work and the it will improve our performance in intra-IT sports meets, and it is better for the IIT Kharagpur.
But you are claiming now that you can manage all the things by yourself. Why do you need a second GSEC?
Sir, I can manage all the things, but if there is some company with me, I will do more better work.
Okay.
In this year intra-IIT, what was our position in men's general championship?
Sir, third.
Okay, was there in any other IIT at that same position?
Yes, sir, IIT Bombay.
So, what do you think that that extra edge, where we can get that extra edge so that we can beat other IITs in general championship?
One of the main reasons is our bad performance in March past, and for this we can I have a separate proposal for the March past. I will discuss all my points with my proposals.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Ankit, what are your credentials and how it can help you to perform better to this post?
Sir, I am an inter-IIT football player and I know the needs of the sports person. Apart from this, I am currently the Secretary Football Subcommittee and I perform my duties very well, which is reflected from the performance of IIT Kharagpur in intra-IIT sports meet as we bagged bronze medal after a span of 4 years. Apart from this, I was the member of goal-winning football team in my first year as well as in my second year. And I also took part in various events in inter-hall athletics competition. From all these events, I learned a lot and I motivated to perform my duties of General Secretary Sports and Games more efficiently.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks, sir.
My first proposal. I propose to assign points in the General Championship Sports and Games to the existing March past event. This will not only foster unity and discipline in sports, but also help us in improving our performance in the March past at the intra-IIT sports meet. Proposal 2. I propose to introduce an exclusive open-IIT tournament for all the sports for the postgraduate students to increase the postgraduate participation in inter-IT sports meet. I third proposal. I propose to provide a solution to the problem of inter-IT practice being affected by rain by using polythene cover in three outdoor sports, namely basketball, volleyball and tennis. Proposal 4. I propose to organize a sports summer camp which will help the students of IIT Kharagpur to get professional coaching during the summer break. Proposal 1. In the past few years, the performance of IIT Kharagpur has not been up to the mark in the event March past, which in general proves critical in the final standing. Moreover, it is well known fact that discipline and coordination form the core of any sport. So this proposal will also help in the overall development of the sporting culture in IIT Kharagpur. There will be some rules and regulations. The March Pass event will contain 10 points as in the Inter-IIT General Championship. Points scored in the March Pass will be counted in the Sports and Games General Championship tally. Minimum attendance required from the Boys Hall of Residences will be 50 and 32 for the Girls Hall of Residence. At least 80% of the inter-IIT sports meet probables and inter-IIT aquatics meet players from the respective halls should be a part of the March Past. NCC officer will be asked to judge the event. All the halls of residences should carry their own nameplate and flag. The uniform for boys and girls shall be white shirt, black pants and black formal shoes. Judging parameter. For attendance, there will be 4 points. Appearance and uniform, 3 points. And execution and performance, 3 points. Attendance criteria. At least 80% attendance of the inter-IIT sports meet probables and inter-IIT aquatics meet players from respective halls contain 2 points. And at least 50 people from boys halls and 32 people from girls halls contain 2 points. If any criteria for the attendance is not fulfilled, the hall will be awarded 0 marks in that criteria. The only relaxation to the first attendance criteria is that of a genuine absence. The information regarding the absence must be given by the player prior to the event. The decision of the committee comprising of the PTIs and the general secretaries will be final. Tentative calendar. This event will be scheduled on the weekend preceding the inter-hall athletics meet, generally scheduled in the second weekend of November. By doing this, we will also able to provide a relatively relaxed schedule for the athletics meet participants. Benefits. As the points of the event March Pass will be included in the general championship, more importance will be given to it. It will provide proper practice of March Pass to inter-IIT contingent, which plays a crucial role in inter-IIT sports meet. March Pass enhances the qualities of confidence, discipline and team spirit in a sports person. Scheduling the event a week prior to the inter-hall athletics meet will help us in providing a much needed flexible and more accommodating fixture for the inter-hall athletics meet. Slots. A 30-minute slot will be given to every hall participating in the March Pass event in Gyan Ghosh Stadium for practice. These slots will be distributed on the weekend 1 week before the March Past. Conclusion. by including the points of march past in the general championship sports and games. We can expect more attention given to this aspect of sports, which will not only prove vital in enhancing discipline and team spirit in the game, but will also serve as a training pitch for the ultimate goal, that is the Intra-IT General Championship.
Ankit, are you aware of the points difference that was between us and IIT Kanpur in this year Intra-IT?
If you don't like it. 1 point.
1 point? Are you sure about that?
Yes, sir. IIT Kharagpur got 6.5 points and IIT Kanpur got 10.5 points.
I'm not asking about March Past. And what I'm saying is that IIT Kanpur had 65 points in the GC tally and we had 54.5. So even if we implement your proposal and we score 10 out of 10 in March Past, then also our position would not have increased to second or first position. The difference was too much. So rather than focusing on the major problems that we're facing in other sports, your proposal is on March Past, in which even if we had scored 10 on 10, we would not have improved our position. So what are your views on that?
Sir, for your information, I want to tell you that we shared third position with IIT Bombay this year. If we perform well in the March Past, then it will not be so. And according to my views, from the past many years, we see that the performance of IIT Kharagpur is very bad in March Past. So, to perform well in Intra-IT sports meet and to improve our performance, it is must.
Okay. I totally agree with you. That you are telling the right thing, but I am talking about the larger picture. You are talking about the smaller picture. Even if we get 10 on 10, I am saying there is a large scope of improvement in other sports. Why don't you focus on that?
Sir, the practice of March Past was held after the end semester. And the same time, the practice of each and every sports is on peak. So if it will be implemented, then our performance is March Past and in other sports also increased, and we will perform well in Intra-IT sports meet.
Okay, Ankit. Can you tell me what's the procedure for including an event in the Inter-Hall General Championship?
Sir, there will be Executive Council, which contain President, Vice President, Sports Officer in charge, Concerned Rector nominees and General Secretaries. And if a new event is finalized in that event, then it will be implemented in Inter-Hall Tournament.
Have you talked to any of the PTIs regarding this proposal?
Yes sir, I have talked to the PTIs and the General Secretaries also.
What are their views on this?
Sir, all are in favor of it as it is very big issue.
Okay, thank you very much. The time is up.